Time Cincinnati City Council may help people who can't pay their parking tickets within a week. Tickets currently cost $45. That amount doubles if they're not paid within 7 days. Council member Chris Seelbach and Amy Murray proposed charging $55 after 2 weeks, $90 after three. They say data shows more people will actually pay the fine if they have more time at the original lower cost. The pair submitted the idea to the mayor. It's up to him to refer it to committee for public discussion.